getting a little frustrated here. This is starting to fall apart for me. Even though it's only one army and I've got two other big ones coming. Having my plan go that horribly badly is foreign to me. Usually my strategies... Oh my god, are you serious? Another one? You gonna come out with me with more? Okay, alright. We got a second to breathe. I don't care. Marry someone. Go for it. I don't give a shit. I got stuff to do. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. Eastern Turncoat, Quartermaster, and you got a Chirujuju. I'm guessing you are the... No? Well, you're just some dude in Sparta. That is an interesting looking army there that I had completely forgotten about. Yeah, you're married. Yeah, okay. How about you? Tiberius Barbatus. Great Vanquisher, understanding of natural philosophy, command talent, drillmaster, true Roman. He's got an Eastern Turncoat. He is the one that got that. Okay. Help yourself to some Bedouins and some Bedouin archers. Let's merge up and we'll have some more free spots. Okay, you are going to be worthless. You're worthless. You're worthless. I don't have enough mercenaries to fill all my slots. And we're kind of fucking surrounded. Siwa in trouble. Good, we can land. And fall! Okay, who's a better general? You or old man? Nope, they're the same, roughly. Okay. This army has... pretty good layout. I don't like having these guys alone in an army. They don't fit. I need them... my army to be a little more group-oriented. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Alright, well, it's gonna take a while. We're gonna lose Siwa, like I said, but we won't lose anything terribly important. You, I'm going to need. You're an old man, you're gonna die. Let's take a look over here. Superior Commander, Bureaucrat, Sharp. 27. So that guy's young. He'll be around for a bit. We got some Johnny Rebs here. I'm not going to fight this close to the city. I think... I'm going to back that ass up to over here. Build my own fucking watchtower. Or not. I can recruit more mercenaries. Okay. Alright, that's not a great place to fight. But they'll probably pursue. And if they do, it'll probably take them a while. Not long enough for him to get there, but all the same. Just kind of fucking happy that turn is over. He's going to take his sweet time and try not to die. And we have a boat. Hey, fuckwad, remember me? Oh! Hello. Please let me... Oh, I can't recruit any more guys. Oh my god, testicle nutballs. Okay. Good. Yes! Now you've got no way out. This is the worst army I have ever had. Son of a bitch. Get over here. Okay, I'm gonna see if this guy's not fit for battle, but... you may be able to recruit some decent... Okay, that's all I need from this. Get on there. How old are you? 57. Nah, you're not worth it. Okay. We may be able to salvage this if we can reinforce it quick enough. And that's not going to happen. I promised them some peasants that I probably won't give them. You're going to need to get over there and get into that fight. You've embarked. Everybody's gone. You're coming back, though, so... yeah. Hello, I have a gigantic navy. How are you? Fuck. Here we go. I need to modify your queue. No, 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 no. Faster. faster units, not two turn units. That's going to be all you're going to be able to get, so. What do you got? You got anything? Nope, you got nothing. Can you make anything? I haven't built any. Ooh! Two turns. Son of a bitch. That's all I can. Nope, we're just going to have to do more Navy. There we go. I'm going to stop and pick these folks up on the way. And your pigs, too. Sorry, we need them in Spain. There's just a severe pork shortage in Spain. That's going to be my Pontus, oh, look what I have here move. Okay, so all in all, that was a good turn. I'm terrified to hit the end turn button because I don't want to do that again. I'm hoping that it'll be just one attack or maybe not even any. Oh, lordies. Lordy cakes. What? What is this? Oh. Yeah, you guys are Fubuck Sword. Sorry. Hello. What do we got? Captain Farnaces. With their goddamn bronze shields. And their phalanxes. And their hillmans. Chariot farmers. We outnumber them, but they've got an advantage according to... No, that looks like almost perfectly even. It looks almost too even. A little too wrath. And once again, skipping... I do know you now. Not really. You married into my family. Marrying into that which you are not born to. That's cool. And may end here as well. Oh, I thought he said fondle. Clearly, he is a master strategician. That's a word, I made it. Therefore, a victory here will be hard fought, but glorious. Yay, glory. Yet, for all that, we are the stronger within ourselves. Except for those guys. Those guys suck. The mercenaries are bad. Yeah. Last time I fought those men, we were unlucky. What? When the hell was I defeated? When? They ran away from me. Here we make a stand. You all know my worth and what I have done before. Of the foes who attacked me in the past, none. Yeah, that's one thing. We're not doing great, but we're putting up a scrappy fight, and we have not lost here. Sure.
And before we start, just remember, they are more scared of us, true Romans to a man.
Except for our mercenaries. Yeah, hey, wait. I'm from here. What? Okay. So, bolstered by some mechanaries. Back in the fight again. Wow. We are really shy on the old infantry. Holy nutbags. We were not doing as good as we thought. Or as I thought. I like this hill. Whatever, you guys are going to be moving around. Okie dokie. Artichokie. You guys are might as well not even be a unit at this point. Let's see, there's five actual guys there. Great. Hey, ooh! I forgot about that guy. We're gonna have to reposition once we get into this fight anyway, so... Okay. Let's try to do it quickly. Shit. Talk about being spread fucking thin. Get in close. Not too close. That is a big army. This may be the strongest army we've actually faced. In all honest truth. I think you're going. Yeah, there. Not good. Come on, first move is yours. There they go. Great. This is the Roman Crusade, fighting in the sands. You guys take that position. You guys go skirmish, shoot at them. Whoa, 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 settle down, game. Skirmish! Skirmish! My archers are already firing. Excellent. Fuck the fire, they're not gonna run. Those guys are turning around, what are you doing? Hello. Okay, let's look to our flanks here. I'm gonna make sure those are covered. Yeah, we got some arrows coming down on you. Ooh, they're vulnerable to the arrows. Yeah, they're not happy with that. You know what? Chuck. Holy shit, their general is fucking rampaging. That's new. Holy shit! Run, 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 run. What are you doing? Switch to fire. Okay, split up. No shit. Can't be micromanaging this shit. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay, that unit of spearmen. Hold on. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. We need to chill them the fuck out. Oh shit, our infantry line is looking a little thin right now. Hold on. Archers, no. You're going to be shooting at... Oh. Some of them are running. Oh, my goodness. This is an opportunity like few others we will ever get. Okay, you guys are fighting their chariots, and you're losing. No, they're running. Okay. They're just getting torn up by the scythes. Get in there before they reform.